hope this never happens to you.
Hurry, the beer soon.
Mom, you missed the spot. No, it's not cleaning day. You missed the spot, Mom.
Lawn mode?
Check.
Party fun list?
Check. It's not a formal dinner.
Beds made? Teeth brushed? Dog fed?
Check, check, check. There, Daddy. That's perfect. It's all these things and more.
I guess we're as ready as we'll ever be.
Welcome to the Reed Family Reunion.
Arthur's Cousin Catastrophe.
They're early. Can you get that, Arthur? Don't forget the list.
Hi, welcome to the Reed.
Gotcha! Hey there, Artie! How do you like my new camera? This supernova solar flash is a real dandy. Well, don't just stand there, Mr. Piano Man. Invite us in.
Oh, right. Welcome to the Reed Family Reunion. Come on in. Dad planned party games, so get ready for fun, fun, fun.
Son, fun is my middle name, and I don't need a list to have it.
Monique, don't lag, darling. We brought your cousin Mo with us, Arthur.
Cousin Mo?
She has a nice surprise for you. You remember Cousin Mo, don't you? Remember your cousin Mo, don't you? Don't you? Don't you? Now play nice with little Cousin Arthur, Mo.
Sure. We're gonna have lots of fun, aren't we, Cousin Arthur?
Ah!
That's just a simple throw. Now I'll show you one I made up myself. It's called the Headlock of Death. Hey, everybody! Look at Arthur!
It's not funny!
Oh, how cute! Honey, look at Arthur!
He's so funny!
Oh, how cute!
He's so funny!
My, Arthur's certainly growing into an excitable boy.
Okay, the sauce is ready, the buns are ready, the coals are ready. Everyone's here. All we need are the burgers and hot dogs. Burgers and hot dogs. I didn't get burgers and hot dogs.
That's because I got the burgers and hot dogs, dear.
Ah, that's right.
Ah, target sighted. I just have to get across the backyard and through the party to the house. Then I can hide in my room until she's gone. But how? How? Hi, Arthur! What are you doing hiding here in this tree? Don't run. I hear Mo has a big surprise planned for you this year.
We'll see about that.
Yeah! Maybe she wants to give you a ride in the washing machine, then hang you on the clothesline to dry. Or maybe... Arthur, help me down! Arthur!
Hey, Ricky! Look at my boy go! Quite an athlete, huh? Bet he beats Artie in the sack race.
Oh my gosh, the sack race! I forgot to get sacks!
Broom closet behind the mop!
Arthur, look what I brought, my comic collection. This is Spider-Guy number one. I had to trade 3 copies of Mr. Stupendous, but it was worth it. I don't think Mr. Stupendous could ever beat Spider-Guy, that's for sure. And this is... Oh. Anyway, This is the latest issue of Mega Metal.
Hello, dear. I thought I'd just give you a little hand. I know how hard cooking for a crowd can be.
Really, Loretta, I'm doing fine.